Stockton in the middle of a 3-on-2. And the big slam by Blue Edwards. Their first-round pick out of East.
Failed to get it over to Thurl Bailey in time, and they wound up losing 97-96. And I think this is kind of the product of what happened last night.